Friends, homes, and fields destroyed. A hole in her heart. Naught is left but a charred shell. The flames burn her eyes and lap at the sky. Looking skyward, soot touches her face, a reminder of her loss. The skies slowly drift into a deep black as the flames die. The girl can only stand quietly and watch the darkening sky. Her face streaked by tears, she swears an oath of vengeance. But first, she must bid farewell to her loved ones. For now, she can only weep for them.
Futaba.
Rin.
Futaba!
Looks like you're on your own now.
You'll be all right.
Follow that passage. You should be safe that way.
Come with me!
I'd love to, but I can't. Go on without me. I'm going to miss you.
I'll miss you too, Futaba. Rest now.
So young and innocent.
Let her live.
What? You were the one who said to kill everyone in the village.
Futaba!
Fine, then.
Show yourself, Ranzo.
What should we do about that other Kunoichi?
Lure her to Hagogake. See just how troublesome she is.
Hagogake, eh? Sure.
Shinogi!
Make sure Ranzo doesn't have too much fun.
Sure thing.
You're no fun.
Damn.
Block. This technique allows ninjas to deflect any incoming enemy projectiles. It is thought that ninjas possibly possess this skill, but it seems unlikely, as it would have been more effective to dodge arrows and continue rather than stop and block. Ayame follows Juzo to the village of Hakogake, but there she faces an unexpected opponent. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows, the Geisha and the Hired Blade, evil, will perish in a flash of crimson.